Hi guys, this is Harry again from Edencraft Boats. So Luke and Kasey's 233. It's the most intricate 233 formula we have fitted out to date. It's got all the toys that we all want, and I haven't actually worked them all in conjunction in the past, but having this boat out for a couple of days and doing a few hours pre-handover, I can tell you now I can see the value in every single item that's been put on this boat, and I love it. Talking about the engines, Mercury's got a big range of engines to suit every application. In this case, with the commercial guys and boats in survey, they need to use the Seapro model. So the Seapro obviously comes in all the horsepower. It differentiates from your Verados and your AMSs and the other V8s is that they've got a different rev range, but we prop them up and make sure that the customer gets exactly what he wants. Being V8s, they've got an enormous amount of torque. Even in a commercial boat like this, testing it for the last 3 or 4 days, every time I jump in this boat, it's amazing what that mid-range can do. Acceleration is just, yeah, next level for sure. What else can I say about them? I mean, they're V8s, they're quiet. You'll see them on a video as well. Big 4.6 litre capacity, and you can prop them to do whatever you want, basically. If you want a higher end performance, we can do that as well. In your normal Verados, obviously, yeah, most people want a higher top end, but with the commercial guys, we concentrate on the low to mid-range torque, revs, and obviously economy. Being a commercial vessel, obviously, you're going to have some items that a recreational guy doesn't need, but there is a use for every single one of them. So starting with the sounders, we've got our Simrad 16-inch and 12-inch. Incorporating into that, we've got our radar, we've got our Flir, we've got autopilot, we've got wind detectors, all working together and giving you a beautiful display out the front. And you'll see that display when it's all working together, it's amazing. So Luke wanted to make sure that he's covered all bases when he takes his clients out or when he's commercial fishing. So he's chosen a Minn Kota, a big Minn Kota out the front. You can see the customized bracket that we fit to it as well. It was amazing to use it. We used it yesterday, actually, straight off the heads down here, and it's amazing how it moves the boat around. I was quite impressed. Another special feature on Luke and Kasey's boat is that Luke went for the larger tank, the 600 litre tank. So you've got huge capacity, obviously, for long range cruising, not just cruising, but getting to those spots where, you know, most other boats can't get to. So 600 litre tank. You know, we've got a pod on this boat, so obviously the 233 comes in a potted boat and in a transom mount. We've gone with the potted version. What that means is you get an extra 400 mil internal space in the deck. You also get a waterline length extension of 600 mil. So it runs the rake of the boat, of the hull underneath, and holds those engines beautifully. This boat, as I said earlier, means a lot to Luke and Kasey, but it's not just a boat for them. It is a life-changing experience. Basically, Luke is changing his entire life and looking forward to a big career in obviously commercial fishing, but mostly he's interested in taking people out as charters. So sincerely, if you want to look up Luke, and he's a great bloke, he's easy to get along with. I know that because I've been dealing with him for about 6 months now. Easy to get along with, and he'll do everything within his reach to get you out there and onto the fish. A huge congratulations to Luke and Kasey. For trusting us, number one, and being patient enough throughout the build and getting the boat right. But I've got to mention that the name of this boat is Robyn, and it's got a lot of meaning for Luke and Kasey. And I won't go through that now, but I just want to say that this beautiful looking formula, fully integrated with electronics, the most intricate formula we've done to date, means a lot to Luke and Kasey. And the name Robyn resonates with them. And it will for a long time. And all I want to say is have fun. I know it's going to mean a lot when you take it home to your family. And just wish you all the best on the water.